one of the Highmark rides from yesterday. He has the opportunity, as you've seen before, to get another score. That's what he needs. The good news is, because he showed us an 84.5 yesterday, despite a no score today, he is still currently in the 4th, 5th, and 6th positions, well on his way to making it back to the real-time heavyweight championship round. So, we'll get to see him once again here in just a little while. Ooh. But on Buckshot's not ready to leave the party just yet.
We need the same law enforcement officer that took care of the moose out on 95.
What a shot!
Wow.
By Stu.
Whoa. Was that a good shot?
That was amazing. Just ask your wife. She knows all sorts of stuff.